Never knew that it could mean so much, so much.
Hey, I'm Maddie Bates. This is my second year at Southern Miss, and I'm studying sculpture and ceramics. We take a variety of classes, and we start out with our basics of drawing and design to get our foundation so that we understand what we're doing. And then over time, after that first year, we graduate and we can take ceramics and sculpture, figure drawing, we can take graphics classes and painting, and a bunch of different classes that may not necessarily pertain to our major, but can still help us later on. So this is one of my projects from Sculpture One. This is our third project we've done with an iron piece. It's focusing, it's a totem, and using three different artists, Anthony Gromley, Monica Van Dindel, and then Salvador Dali. And I've taken the geometric square abstract figures from Anthony Gromley, and I have made it as the base for the legs for this figure. And then the birds, the avian part of Monica Van Dindel's art and her ceramic pieces, and made that into the torso, and then gradually shifted it up, used Salvador Dali and his use of color and his form and shape and the holes of what he's done in the water pouring, and I've turned it into one piece. One thing that really I struggled with was the actual casting part and making sure I got my timing right on everything and making sure I had it ready, because I cast this in clay originally and then took it out whenever it was time to pour our iron. And then with this piece, the top portion is ceramic, so this is an underglazed ceramic, and then right up here is an acrylic painted ceramic. So I didn't have it quite ready as early as I had hoped to, but I was able to get it done, epoxy it on, and then repair anything that I needed.